I started to feel a terrible pain in my vagina, so I went apeshit.